Well, you guys are familiar with the company sportscards.com. They're a company that we've opened some of their product in the past. And one of their most recent offerings is based on a success of a past release, the baseball-related A Word from Ty Cobb. Do you remember that one? Mm-hmm. Well, this is A Word from POTUS. Sports cards and trading cards, rather. Authentic handwritten word or signature.
Yeah. So there is representation of every single one of our nation's presidents, including Joe Biden, who at the time of solicitation was not the president yet, but now is. So they were thinking ahead. Very cool that they have every single one of our 47 presidents in this. They're represented with hand-signed cards and actual presidential handled relic cards. They come in a gorgeous mini box. You already opened it there, Rob? Yep, cool. Sorry, I'm reading, so I wasn't able to see. Yeah, nice little gorgeous mini box there. There's going to be a word from the president and a presidential archive relic card in every box. And one in five cases will be presidential autographs. There's 10 boxes per case. So let's see what we got here.
Let's see. Woodrow Wilson, historic relic, actually handled by the president.
So I'm getting a little bit of the fan.
Glare.
Yeah, it's kind of the fan glare. Can you stand it up more? Like if you stand it up more instead of less, it actually works better. Like stand it up. There we go. Yeah, that's much better. So I can see it now. I know you don't want to give away what's on the back, but I'm curious to find out.
Yeah, how about I guarantee you we'll come back and read what's on the back of this card.
Yep, that's the strategy. I'm with you.
All right, here we go. I don't always do a slow reveal like some of those fancy breakers, but let's do it here. Our president is John Quincy Adams. He was an important founding father, wasn't he? Mm-hmm. I was going to try to slip my glasses on here all stealth-like.
Founding
I can't
father
hide it
as
anymore.
Well as president. So,
sixth true president statesman. Of the United States. Handwritten word comes from a document written by John Quincy Adams. To view the entire document and authentication for this true piece of American history, visit sportscards.com. And the word, we got two words. And as far as content goes, this has been the best I've ever seen of one of these. The content is simply handwritten, our country.
That is cool. That's cool. A little bit of attention to detail there. You know, I know in the past, because this is not the first of these products either from sportscard.com or from anybody. I've seen a few of these now where there's only so many autographs to go around. So how do we get a little bit of history to you? And sometimes it's a little cheesy. That's a well-constructed card and from one of our first presidents. I'm a big fan of that.
Yep,
remember, I think
that.
It was Alex Kent on the show that won a three president relic, and I looked it up, and those are expensive. Like that's not a $10 card. So,
do you know
that
I'm almost
chase these?
I'm almost positive a triple relic went out in the grand prize.
Like it was mixed in. It was never.
Yeah, it was one of the super break. Yeah, it was one of those. Yeah, and I just casually mixed it in.
Now, so it'd
be interesting
to
see if the
lid.
What? Go ahead.
Oh, I was just asking, do you know if sportscards.com has a Twitter handle?
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, we can't tag them. All right. Well, it's so this Woodrow Wilson. We promised.
So what does it say on the back then of the Woodrow Wilson? Like what's the...
This historic relic originates from a document the president signed or composed during their lifetime. The handwritten and signature were used for our 2020 A Word from POTUS collection and can be viewed at sportscard.com.
Oh, gotcha. So it's actually from the document, but it's not the handwritten part.
Correct.
That's cool. I didn't know if relic could be like, you know, a pair of jeans or...
It looks like... I wonder if that's a war bond.
That would be kind of cool. Well,
I don't know anything about war bonds. I don't know if they're that fancy.
If you don't need to ship this until Saturday, you can look it up on sportscards.com.
Yeah, I could do that.
You'll have to tweet your findings.
Tweet the findings. All right. So thank you to sportscards.com. We're going to obviously give both of those away.
Sixth President John Quincy Adams. So remember, we told you at the top of the show, and if you're just tuning in, you have to go to twitter.com/GoGTSLive to enter to win.